Now, I don't want to be an alarmist, and my apologies for the fire and the smoke, but we're talking about your bank accounts and how they're probably going to get wiped out. You see, that was alarming. I shouldn't have said it that way. I should have come out with a different way to say it. But stories like this. But here it is, the lambs to the slaughter. Central banks, you know, all those ones that just cashed out, the ones that control the entire world. Sometimes I'm like, well, maybe I should just do what they do. Central banks accelerate. That means a whole lot. They are now shifting, well, have been, from dollar to gold worldwide. And not just that, let me circle it for you. 31-year high. And again, I don't want to be an alarmist here, but you have all the central banks screaming away from the dollar, stockpiling gold like never seen before, which is kind of like our gold, which we've never seen before, but they pinky promise it's in there. And I honestly just feel like we are lambs, right? Just heading towards the slaughter. Oh, it's fine. Everything's fine. More Americans. Here's us. Took out debt, a whole lot of it. What, $1,249 this season, and they didn't have the money. So a few months ago, everyone was debt-free. They were living the life like Dave Ramsey. We got this. Now, one out of three said that they spent more than they could afford. But that's not the only thing that is freaking me out about your bank accounts. It is what Brandon is probably going to do. Well, besides what he's already done. Now comes the solution. And what is that solution, you say, Johnny Bravo? That is price controls. Because what the government will do is they'll screw everything up, and then they're like, we are here to solve it. So let's head over to the dollar store. That's now $1.25. Inflation hits a 40-year high, which that's wiping out your accounts, right? The more inflation, the less you have. Or should I say, the less purchasing power, and poof. Your money's gone. But it's okay, because they have plans as of right now, today, to fix it. We have a powerful weapon to fight inflation. Price controls. It's time we use it. And just to let you know, price control works really well right in the beginning. Well, until it doesn't. So what do you want to do first? Do you want to do inflation? Do you want to do price controls? Do you want to do why you should be hodling gold? How your account is, I lost fingers on that hand. How your account's going to get wiped out, that's what happened. Even though the digits still say the same, you don't have the purchasing power, or am I an alarmist? And yes, I'll get to gold in a moment. You're like, whoa, what's that? False breakout? Descending triangle? Bull flag? But first, what is an alarmist? Someone who is considered to be exaggerating a danger, a doom monger. Do you think I'm exaggerating? And actually, let me Google search what an alarmist looks like. We'll go to images. And the good news is I don't show up on the first line. Other people do, though. Looks like I only show up on like the third or fourth page. And no, that is not me. That's actually the blonde over there. That one's my daughter. So here is my problem that I have. Maybe with you, maybe not. Your debt through the roof. Not a good idea. Central banks are hoarding gold. In the last 12 months, we have basically annihilated the middle class, and they're looking to do more damage. But what they're going to say is like, no, this is good. We're going to solve it. Never has a government solved anything. But they're going to try. They will show you that they will put a cap on this whole inflation thing. We're going to stop it. And as Mishtalk would say, the article 5 hours ago, or it's a five-hour read, every measure of real interest rates show the Fed is out of control. And rather than going over all of the charts, I don't even need to. You know this. This is madness. And look at how, imagine if they even put in housing, right, into their CP lies. I mean, even like Case-Shiller, 19% national. Case-Shiller, 10 cities, 17%. National home prices are up 19%. And with home prices up, rent is up. And with rent up, property tax is up. And everything is up. So even if you don't own a home right now, consider yourself maybe lucky, because of property tax.
And if you're like, no, Bravo, I could have made so much money. No, you're still in the house. You don't, it doesn't, it's not like your house goes up, it doubles, that you're like, oh, look at all this cash that I have. No, you want to know what else doubles? Your property tax. I mean, that's what's been happening out here. And now I get it. Like, where people in Texas and Tennessee, where, you know, your house was $500,000 and you're paying I'm just willy-nilly throwing numbers on the wall. $2,000 a month in property tax. I know, you're like, that's a little high. And then they're like, wow, your house is now worth $1 million. Great. But now you have to pay $4,000 a month in property tax. And actually, let me really quick, let's jump over to Tricky Dick. That was Nixon. I was actually alive during this. I was a child. Nixon orders, so I can't say like, oh boy, I really remember that. I was playing my Xbox, wasn't. 90, you're like, you had to wait about 20 years on that one. And I know right about now, people are like calculating dates, I don't know, willy-nilly. Nixon orders 90-day wage price freeze, asks for tax cuts, new jobs, broad plan, severs link between dollar and gold. They didn't highlight that there. But I just want to point you to the date and when governments are like, yep, we got vanilla ice. We have problems. Yo, I'll solve it. So here we are over here above my head. Here's consumer prices really out of control, right? I mean, you would agree. People are saying, yeah, they're completely out of control. Please, government, solve it. You go back here, and that was loop there, right there. So this is right about the time they're like, we got this, right? We're coming down. And the government's like, I'm going to solve this. So when it comes to inflation, if you think that we are here, you look back here, you've seen nothing yet. Wait until the government gets their little mittens in on this. Because whenever you screw up free market, whenever you screw up capitalism, which we have neither, everything just starts shooting out everywhere. So just when you thought 2020 was bad, and then 2020 was worse, welcome to 2022. And I only wish that my flux capacitor was working and we could go back in time and we can enjoy. Where do you guys want to go? 2019? Was that the good old days? Where car prices actually didn't double in a year and you can actually get them? I mean, not that you want this one, because I heard a lot of drugs in these. But now what you can do, if you don't have a DeLorean, okay, that's okay. But you do have some intelligence, and you could, knock, knock, you there? Learn how to trade something like that. Or if you want to hodl gold, you know, buy the bricks. I mean, with all the craziness, I know people are like, you got it, look, hyperinflation. And then I'm just like, yeah, but I'm not, you know, I can't. I'm a chartist. I know you're saying that. I know, I hear you, the fundamentals. But I do want, same thing with Bitcoin. I mean, so many arguments with people, my goodness gracious. And I did want to show you this. What is it? I mean, this is a new, different chart. I mean, this is on the daily. Here's your gold. When breakout. And I actually say probably soon. Is it descending triangle? My measurements were wrong. That is your false breakout right there. And this could be your measured move when it breaks. Upside or downside? Come on, please not. Let me move that here, just for fear purposes. And also, if you're interested in learning how to trade this stoof. And for those that are like, why do you always say stoof? Double stoof. It's been the thing on this channel. And it probably cost, these probably cost a whole lot more money than they did a year ago. But this is the university. Look for the word university. Like I said, I have two. I'm so slow on filming these last two courses. Maybe I'm just trying to leave it for you. That one's 200, goes to 300. If you're brand new, not 1,000. Some people pay 1,000. You don't have to. Just click in the link. If you can't find the link, you probably shouldn't be trading. Dominate stocks, swing trading. That's if you're brand new. Very easy peasy. You get in, you take your profits, you get out. Then when you go to Walmart and you complain, you're like, gosh, this, I don't remember it being 367. I clearly remember $1.99. What you do is you take your profits that you work. Trading's work. And then you use that to be able to keep up with things called inflation. And then you'll be able to impress your friends at the bar when you're like, oh, do you see? Can you see this? What here? I'm just willy-nilling it for you. Huh? Huh? Breakout? I mean, there's nothing wrong than to maybe look smarter. I mean, maybe you're not, but you're able to do things. And people are like, well, You're not as dumb as you look. Did I say something about dumb as you look? Because you have to fight against people, politicians, that, what do they say? Americans have more money in their pockets. They do? Well, they don't actually, not in their savings. Gosh, your story. Oh, Biden inflation. Yes, that's right. It looks like you do. It's like the ball and the cup game, or the dollar in your bank thing, which it really isn't. It's just, it's fugazi, and you can't buy stuff with it. I mean, you can for a little bit, and then the purchasing power is gone, and no one understands how this thing even works anyways because it's debt. And then when I tell you debt, people are like, debt is bad. Well, that's what you use to buy things with. I'm actually not even talking about your putting it on the credit card, which most people looks like this Christmas have. So don't be too excited when, you know, all these, like, ooh, wow, more than half of U.S. states will raise their minimum wage in 2022. But employers are hiking pay faster. Well, hike them all you want, but they're not going to work for it because it doesn't pay the bills. I mean, when your rent goes up by double or your property tax goes up by double, are you, you know, well, I was making $100,000 a year. Now I'm making $200. I mean, even at $15 an hour, can you even make it in your mom's basement on that? I know in LA, there's what, Hollywood, it's almost $20. That's what their minimum wage is. And I know they're like, we can't find anyone. And being a teacher, high school, college, doesn't matter. I like try to explain this. I'm like, it's not what you think. So whatever you think, you know, like, oh, I'm going to get a degree and everything. Oh, by the way, can you like the video? It helps out the algorithms. Sorry, ADHD. And I tell them, I know you think you're going to be this and you're going to be that and you're going to drive your Lambos. I'm like, it doesn't work that way. And never in a bazillion years did I ever think that most of my friends are millionaires and they're all broke. So if you are of the ages of 0 to 21, 25, it's way harder than what you think, I pinky promise. Even working in the school systems, you would think. My friend was a doctor. He held a doctorate. His wife, masters, educators, psychologists. Money, like, no, they actually filed for bankruptcy. And if you would have told me that in my youth, that, okay, so you're going to be a doctor, your wife, she's tenured educator, teaches at the university, yeah, you're going to file for bankruptcy. And that's why I come on this channel, and I'm like, you have to swim every day. You can never stop swimming. The whole system, it's musical chairs. That's what the government's doing. They're like, oh, we'll fix this. No, that just means it's going to get a whole lot worse. Paddle harder and learn how to trade this stuff and the bitcoins and all that kind of stuff. And stoop, my bad. And I will see you tomorrow. You like how I squeeze in a subliminal message? Didn't even know it was here. Unless it's New Year's. Do I get New Year's off? How about New Year's Eve? Let's figure this one out.